With applause still ringing at the end of the Democratic debate in Iowa last night, the simmering feud between Elizabeth Warren and Bernie Sanders suddenly boiled over.
I think you called me a liar on national TV.
What?
I think you called me a liar on national TV.
Let's not do it right now. You want to have that discussion, we'll have that discussion. You called me. You told me. All right, let's not do it now.
I don't want to get in the middle, but I just want to say hi, Bernie.
Yeah, good. Okay.
She walked away without a hand.